Welcome back. In today's deep dive, we're exploring a major leap forward in virtual reality technology, the upcoming Meta Quest 4. As the latest evolution in Meta's VR headset lineup, the Quest 4 is shaping up to redefine how we experience digital worlds, from immersive gaming to collaborative workspaces and beyond. If you've been tracking the progress of virtual reality, you'll know that Meta has played a crucial role in bringing high-quality VR to mainstream audiences. With each generation of the Quest series, the experience has become more advanced, more accessible, and more exciting. Now the next major upgrade is here, and it promises to change the game entirely. A brief look at the journey. So far it all. Started with the original Quest headset, which broke ground by delivering full VR experiences without needing a PC or tangled wires. It opened the door for wireless freedom, and with the Quest 2, performance jumped dramatically while keeping costs surprisingly low, making it the world's best-selling VR headset. Meta didn't stop at adding hardware improvements. Each release aimed to improve usability, comfort, and integration with apps and games. And now, the upcoming Quest 4 is expected to go far beyond incremental upgrades, ushering in a whole new generation of immersive technology. Two versions, two audiences. What sets the Quest 4 apart immediately is its dual release strategy. Meta is expected to launch two distinct models. One more affordable version built for casual users, and a more advanced model packed with high-end specs designed for enthusiasts and professionals. This approach means broader reach. Whether you're dipping your toes into VR for fun, or pushing the boundaries with development and high-performance gaming, there's a version of the Quest 4 designed with you in mind. What's under the hood? While the company hasn't officially confirmed all specs, industry insiders and reliable sources suggest we're about to see serious performance upgrades. Expect improvements to display quality, refresh rates, and tracking systems, ensuring smoother visuals and better responsiveness. The advanced model, in particular, is likely to feature a new processor and graphics setup capable of handling more, demanding applications with ease. Add faster load times and better motion tracking, and you've got one of the most immersive standalone VR devices ever made. Smarter design, greater comfort is just as important as performance, and that's another area where the Quest 4 seems to be improving. One key design change may be the repositioning of the battery from the front to the back of the headset, balancing the weight more evenly and reducing neck strain during long sessions. Little ergonomic upgrades like this can make a big difference, especially when wearing the headset for extended periods, whether you're gaming or working in a virtual environment. A more affordable alternative, Quest 3. Alongside the Quest 4, a lighter version, possibly called the Quest 3S, is also in the works. This headset is expected to keep many of the benefits of the main device, but at a lower price point, making VR even more accessible for users on a budget. It's likely to be ideal for newcomers or those who want a great entry-level experience without all the pro-tier features. Performance that raises the bar each new generation of Meta's headsets has brought noticeable upgrades, and the Quest 4 appears ready to continue that tradition. With stronger internal hardware, better GPU capabilities, and smarter software optimizations, users should see major gains in visual quality, responsiveness, and overall user experience. This could easily become the new benchmark for standalone VR performance, rivaling even more expensive and tethered options on the market. Customization. Make it your own. One of the most exciting potential features of the Quest 4 is modularity. Imagine being able to upgrade your head strap, swap out controllers, or personalize the face padding without needing to buy an entirely new headset. This not only gives users more control over their experience, it also extends the device's usefulness as new accessories and improvements become available. Artificial intelligence, enhancing the VR experience. Beyond hardware, Meta is also aiming to integrate intelligent systems into the VR platform. The Quest 4 may include built-in AI that helps tailor your virtual environment based on your preferences, recommends games or apps that match your interests, and even assists in setting up your play area automatically. This kind of smart interaction could be a huge step toward making VR more intuitive and user-friendly for everyone, competing on a different front. While some companies are targeting the luxury segment of mixed reality with ultra-premium headsets, Meta is taking a different route, delivering powerful experiences at prices that appeal to a wider audience. This contrast in strategy means more people can explore VR without needing to invest thousands of dollars, and that could help accelerate mainstream adoption in a big way. Looking ahead, a digital world in the making, more than just hardware. The Quest 4 is a critical piece of a larger ecosystem being developed. Meta continues to push toward a future where virtual spaces are used for everything, from entertainment to education, socializing, and remote work. With tools like immersive meeting rooms, interactive world building, and real-time collaboration, we're seeing a vision of digital life that goes far beyond simple gameplay. Final thoughts. A turning point for virtual reality. The Quest 4 isn't just an upgrade, it's a leap into the future of virtual interaction. With its dual model strategy, increased performance, modular design, AI capabilities, and refined comfort, it's set to become a major milestone in the world of virtual reality. Whether you're a longtime enthusiast or someone just curious about stepping into VR, this headset might be the one that truly makes virtual worlds feel like home. Thanks for watching. If you're excited about the future of VR, don't forget to like, share, and stay tuned for more deep dives into the tech that's shaping tomorrow.